Okay, we're back to working on the 1965 Moto-ski. We took the hood off so we can get to the gas tank. And when the hood was off, we scrubbed it up so it looks a lot better. Got all the many years of barn dirt off it. Dust and everything is gone. Can see through the windshield. So we're gonna pull the gas tank out, realize it's built into the chassis, so we're gonna, and it's got a rust hole, so we'll put an inspection camera down there and see how it looks. Looks pretty grubby down there. Did it go all the way?
Mm-hmm.
Well, we didn't get much on camera, but I guess that's fine. We'll probably go a different route, try to put a temporary gas can on there, see if it runs. Guess for now, until we get to there, we'll see if it has spark. Put our handy spark tester on there. And we got this without a key, so we went out and dug through other machines and found a key that actually works in there. Okay, looks like it's turned on. Let's see if we got spark. Okay, we can take that off. We'll throw a little stuff in the carburetor and see if it'll at least fire. We don't know if we're wasting our time or not. Give it a spray of go-go juice. Got a little spray, a big spray. Here we go, let's see what happens. Oh yeah, she's gonna run. So next thing is we'll figure out a temporary gas tank, put some gas in it, and see what happens.